Well, that's a perfect example of how he was named NFC Defensive Player of the Week from last week's game. He is just all around the football right now, isn't he?
That he is, and it's funny because I talked with the coaching staff about drills that they do in practice, and one of them is called...
Yeah, this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked there by Nick Nelson. Pass the 20, 10, and he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis, interception, return for touchdown. Door closed, locked, reinforced.